Indiana Disability History Project, Indiana Institute on Disability and Community, Indiana University.
They did me wrong. Beth Myers.
My mom, dad's gone. One sister's in Alaska, and my other sister's in Bigno, and my brother's in Ellettsville. My brother is close by. He's a good brother. He's my guardian, and he's a good guy, and I love him. I never went to school, but I learned how to ride. My family, my sisters and brothers went, but I didn't. And that's a shame. I could have learned. I was in math and betting and math and math get attacked. I don't like this place because it did me wrong. I don't like it. I was glad to get out of there. My mother put me in there. I didn't want to go. A bad place. Both of them. And I'm glad I'm not there now. There's no good fun. And I will say that again. There's no fun. Because they've done me wrong. I didn't like it. No. I didn't want to go back to the institution. Never. It's not fun. I'll tell you that right now, it's not fun. I'm glad I'm out. Really. It makes me happy. That place was nothing. They were mean. They was mean to me. And I'm glad I'm not in an institution no more.
Stonebelt Arc.
I come here every day to work. They're all good people. They don't treat me mean. They're good. I care about all of them. I shared a lot with you guys. I want it to be televised. You know what that means. I want a DVD of it. So to show people of it. They can learn from
music. Redwood Trail. Produced by the Indiana Institute on Disability and Community, Center for Health Equity. Funded by Indiana Governor's Council for People with Disabilities. Copyright 2021, the Trustees of Indiana University.